Okay, before we get to today's video, I just have to put this out there. If any of you know how to get rid of squirrels that burrow under sheds or anything like that, please let me know in the comments. I've tried a couple of different things and nothing seems to work. I apologize for being sweaty, hot, grimy. I just got done cleaning up the clutter behind. We have two sheds back here and the squirrels have straight turned underneath the sheds into El Chapo's hidden tunnels. It's not cool, so I just tried to backfill all the holes and everything. So if anybody knows how to get rid of squirrels other than sitting on a tractor for a day and picking them off with a shotgun, please let me know. I don't have the time to do that. Please let me know in the comments down below. That would be cool. Okay, on to the topic of today's video, the Edge Juice with Attitude and gas mileage. This past weekend, we went to a car show in San Jose. I went with my brothers and one of my buddies, and I drove the truck down there. It was the perfect opportunity for me to test the gas mileage feature on the Edge Juice with Attitude. So on the way there, it's about 80 to 90 miles to San Jose from my house, and depending on which way you go and traffic and stuff like that. So on the way there, we stopped halfway. Got something to eat. From my house to halfway there, I was rolling with the Edge Juice with Attitude on selection number one. Number one is supposed to be their mileage coach, or yeah, whatever they call it. It's like 20 horsepower and 70 torque. So I rolled with it from my house to Pleasanton, which is halfway, or pretty much halfway. And I used, get ready, almost a quarter of a tank from my house to Pleasanton, which is only about 60 miles or so. So, and that was only on level one. And the thing that I've noticed is between level one and level five, the gas mileage has relatively been close to each other. As far as like horsepower and responsiveness and stuff like that, it's light years away from each other, but the gas mileage is similar. So, when we got to Pleasanton, I was like, whoa, dude, that was a lot of fuel. So I switched it back to level zero, which is stock. And from Pleasanton to San Jose was about 25 miles or so. And then from San Jose all the way home, I only used, I want to say, like an eighth of a tank. And I am not shitting you. This is 100% real facts. I'm just letting you guys know. I didn't buy the Edge Juice with Attitude to get gas mileage out of it. That stuff like that doesn't bother me. I just wanted to test it just for purposes of if somebody watches this video and is wondering, hey, can I get better gas mileage with this tuner or anything like that? I'm sorry to say the answer is no. But me, in my case, I did not buy the tuner for that. What I really wanted to do was I wanted to unlock the potential of the Cummins motors. I've seen a lot of people do it without deleting it and stuff. You can still get a pretty fair amount of horsepower out of them. I do know guys that I used to go to school with and stuff that delete all their stuff and pull them and stuff like that, and they have legit trucks. But me, I'm not really looking for that. I'm just looking for something that'll open up the motor a little bit, and when I need the horsepower on the fly, that's the cool thing about the Edge Juice with Attitude. On the fly, you can be driving and switch your power modes. You can stop, pull over, and switch them. It doesn't matter. That is a huge difference with mileage. I just thought I would let you guys know that. Other than that, the horsepower differences and the noticeable horsepower, it's legit. I love this thing. I would recommend it to anybody just because of the fact that you can go back to stock just by the push of a button. It's worth it, because if you're pulling a huge trailer or like a big load up a hill or something like that, you can switch it on the fly. Go to level three, level four, level five, whatever you want. It's completely up to you. But I just wanted to make this video to let you guys know, within the last 6 weeks or so of when I put it in, I've had no issues with it. I have checked the tapping job that we did on the exhaust manifold, and there has been no leaks. So everything has been perfect. I just wanted to let you guys know about the mileage real quick. Other than that, everything has been cool. I'm completely satisfied with it. I put it on level five a couple times. And one time I did with my brother, and I was having a little too much fun and almost roasted off the toils off my truck, which, hey, whatever. You gotta have fun a little bit, right? So Hit me up in the comments. Let me know what you guys think. If you have any questions, concerns, let me know. If not, subscribe, like this video. Stay here for more. All right?